have been making gold for quite a while. It depends.